my girl, my Detroit girl, Karen Clark. What's up, Karen?
Oh, I'm here with the Vicky. She's like a sister.
Yes.
And you know, I'm going to tell you why. Her mom's name was Maddie. My mom's name was Maddie. They looked so much alike. It was almost incredible. And my mom always said she had a twin that when they was born that passed away, and I always said it was her mama. Ain't nobody told me that. I just said it. But anyway, this is my girl, and first of all, I think the reason why they want to interview us, because me and Karen, you know, we get in a corner, be talking about jewelry and stuff.
Right.
So what's going on with you?
Oh, well, right now, I'm in the process of working on my project.
Yes, thank God.
And,
ain't you grateful for that?
You know what? But yeah, I'm in the process of working on that. Of course, it's going to be on my company, my husband. We have our own record company.
That's the truth.
Yeah, oops, I'm about to play shout music.
That's it. You know you're supposed to rap that. Are you serious?
Yeah, I'm in my husband.
She got her own. I have got to commend you on that. It's hard.
Yeah.
It's a lot of work. Yeah. But you can do it.
Yeah, and of course my husband is a businessman.
Yes, he is.
I was kind of skeptical at first, but he said, "No, we're gonna try this." He said, "Cause you've been in this gospel industry for a long time, so it's time for you guys to do your own thing."
There's no bad reflection, and I don't think it's quite as bad as it used to be. But millions and millions and millions of dollars was made, and a lot of times we be so eager to go out and just get a chance to do it until we didn't know the business of it. And your husband is a business. He's Bishop Sheard and out of Detroit. He's a phenomenal bishop in Detroit. But just to hear you say first of all, I can remember we was on the plane. Me and Karen did a whole full meeting in the plane. In the first seat, in the first class. I was in the back seat.
They was like, would you please take your seat?
First of all, she was bent over the back of the seat. Going, what? And what? You know she's still a baby.
I told you, because we're just like sisters, and when you come around, I just buckle into a baby thing.
Oh,
it's a baby.
And you know, I talk about you being a baby all the time.
Until
you get that mic shook. You a full-grown diva. When you get that mic, you are awesome. I love you
Thank you.
I really, really love you.
Part of the history of the music of the Church of God in Christ. We thank you so much.
Praise God. It's exciting to be here in the 101 year with the Church of God in Christ. The preacher said on tonight that there's a shifting taking place and great change is happening. It's happening with the music industry, the music ministry, the word, churches everywhere, singers and musicians everywhere, and I'm excited to be a part of this change.
Let me just say this. What goes through you when you hear the song, Hallelujah, Hallelujah? What do you feel when you hear that song still being sung?
I feel a high praise in my spirit, and just to know that the songs that the Clark sisters have done over the years are still being sung, still being played, is just a blessing from on high that lets us know that God still works miracles.
Stage. It's behind the scenes with our gospel artists. This is where we all gather around to do one of the most fantastic, the ultimate in gospel music is the Stellar Award. One of our hosts, Miss Dorinda Clark Cole. Let me see if she's here. Dorinda! Hey, girl! Get out of here! What's up?
Look at the ladies and gentlemen,
y'all already. See, now there you go. Girl, you bad as Karen. This is Dorinda Clark Cole.
Yes.
She's one of our hosts. I told Karen yesterday, I said, girl, I'm going to get a seatbelt. I'm going to get me a fastened seatbelt so I don't eject up into the sky when you come out.
Don't even try.
How you feeling?
I don't think I'm going to be able to top Vicky. You know,
girl, you nervous?
Vicky be blinging it on.
Are you nervous?
Girl, I'm so nervous. I told Donnie last night, I said, my stomach hurt. I'm sorry. Sit back and say, don't be the cop it out on us right now.
But I'm so excited for you.
Thank you.
And congratulations on all your success.
Thank you, honey.
I love you.
This is my girl, y'all. This is my girl.
This is Dorinda Clark.
I gotta tell them a thing that we had a long time ago. Remember when you first started your first CD, remember?
Yes. And you on that song.
What is it, Midnight Train?
Midnight Train to Jordan.
What? I mean, that's my girl, y'all. Yeah. We go back a long
because, you know, I listened to that the other day. God, oh. I go, you were stupid. Da da da, whatever.
Right, da da
da. I got the good.
I got the good.
Yeah, you were. Oh, yeah, we but why you shouting in another key, though?
I know.
Your mama will pop you.
Right.
I love you.
God bless you. I love you too. Love y'all.
Have a good
love
show.
Y'all. Thank you, honey. Appreciate
love
you.
Thank
love you.
You
now.
Okay, baby.
Bye bye.
She wanted for her birthday. The first thing she wished for was a performance from these Grammy-winning gospel giants. So here to perform Higher Ground from the new gospel all-star tribute, Oh Happy Day, their classic hit, You Brought the Sunshine, please welcome the fabulous, incredible Clark Sisters.
Come on, put your hands together like this. Come on.
Keep on learning. Oh, oh, oh. My soldiers, keep on warring. Keep on turning, 'cause it won't be too long.
But Sherry, this is for you, honey.
Yeah, Sherry, happy birthday.
You made my day. You came my way. You hurt me every time I pray. You gave me peace. You gave me grace.
Oh, Happy Day, and the Clark Sisters Live one last time. We'll be right back.